Initially, in 1858, John Mason invented the glass jar for storing food, but it wasn't until 1906 that William Ball added a rubber seal, enabling the long-term storage of spices.